Okay, so I want to talk about shading in the negative space a little bit more. So I took a 6H over here because this is kind of where the light source is coming from, and then an HB over here, and I shaded the background. I shaded in a diagonal this direction, carefully working in around all of these little areas to not accidentally run into any of my subject. And now I'm taking a tissue. It's very nice and soft, and it really blends the value into a really nice, soft, kind of even application of value in that area. There are some areas where I'm going to have to go back in and kind of tighten up with my pencils and erasers the edges of my subject, you know, my daffodil, to make sure that it stays nice and sharp and doesn't kind of start to merge in with that negative space. But I'm going to go around and any other areas that I feel like I need to have like a softer blending on, I can take the tissue to and kind of tidy up those areas a bit. And then I think I'm about done. So when you're done, I would just keep it really safe and protected. Put like a nice sheet of scrap paper over top of it to keep it protected. If you happen to have workable fixative at home, you can take it outside and give it a little spray. But chances are you probably don't have that, and that's okay. If you just keep a sheet of paper over top of it and keep it in a safe place and keep it safe, that'll be good. You also wanna make sure that you photograph it. So take it into nice, good lighting, preferably outside, and just take a picture straight above it. Make sure you're not casting a shadow on the piece, and then you can submit it for the assignment. There's also critique questions online that you'll have to complete as well.